we can, we're going to have an interview with Mr. Soul himself. Ladies and gentlemen, right here on the left, one of the principal reasons why in Madison Square Garden there are 22,000-some-odd people here, the Soul Man, Mr. Rhodes.
The man of the hour, the man with the power. I am the hit maker, the record breaker. I got smiling grace and a loveless faith. I make your back crack, your liver quiver. If you don't dig this mess, you're at the wrong address. And superstar, while all the rest are in the back, laughing and joking, the dream's out front. Woo! Cooking and smoking.
Well, there you have it, from the dream, chucking and smoking, slipping and sliding, Mr. Dusty Rhodes, unquestionably one of a kind. Dusty Rhodes warming up now for the Worldwide Wrestling Federation match. Look at that. Rhodes could rival Muhammad Ali with those moves. And Rhodes waiting for superstar Billy Graham to appear. Superstar Billy Graham, very charismatic, colorful individual. Look at the size of those upper arms. Ladies and gentlemen, they border in some 22 inches. Just about the size of the average man's thigh. Superstar Graham prancing around the ring, warming up here, trying to do a little psychological stuff. As you see the Grand Wizard at his side.
Ladies and gentlemen, please return to your seats. This is the main event of the evening, a return match, Texas Death Match for the Worldwide Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Championship. We'd like to introduce at this time in the ring the manager of the champion, the Grand Wizard of Wrestling. Now the contestants this evening. The challenger, he's from Austin, Texas. Here is the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. His opponent this evening, from Paradise Valley, Arizona, the Worldwide Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion, superstar Billy Graham. John Stanley is your referee.
So the principals have been introduced, setting the stage here for the Worldwide Wrestling Federation Championship match. And there you see Graham holding a belt high for all to see. Graham winding up now. Whoa. And this is going to be some match here. Now, to clarify things a bit, a Texas Death Match is simply a no-holds-barred type of confrontation. This is a return match to the principal previous contest that was held about a month ago here in Madison Square Garden. The Grand Wizard now will ready superstar Billy Graham for his match. The Wizard ever so gingerly. Oh, look what's up! Dusty Rhodes hammered by a superstar from behind as Rhodes looked at the Grand Wizard. And now it's Graham all over Dusty Rhodes at the moment. Again, as we were saying, anything goes in this type of match. But look at the dream. A dream talking to him. Let him know what's happening. Put it down. Quick left. Another quick left. Graham to the corner. Dusty Rhodes getting all the encouragement a man would need to grasp a championship from superstar Graham as Graham rolled out a moment ago. Graham certainly taking his time and entering the ring. The Rhodes is out there as well, and Graham will have no choice. Back to the ropes, both wrestlers, and here we go again. Oh, my goodness. The dream. In control is superstar Graham again. Rolls to the outside of the ring. And waves goodbye. Now Graham certainly taking his time, and you have to think that some of this, there's a bit of psychology used on Graham's part. Quick left just grazing Graham. There's another one, got inside, but Graham in there clinching Dusty Rhodes now. And Rhodes knocked through out there, and Graham going right out after him. Graham with Dusty Rhodes backing him up, and now bulldogging him. No, it's Graham bulldog to the ring. Graham could be playing possum, even though it appears that the superstar is dazed. You really never can tell this man. A look of contempt and concern on the face of Dusty Rhodes. Rhodes getting a little too close there as Graham with his knee coming down into the rib area of Dusty Rhodes. Now outside again, both wrestlers into the ring post. Dusty Rhodes hammered. This match figured to be somewhat of a melee. Got into the metal section, the metal barrier there. Again, ladies and gentlemen, bear in mind this is a no-holds-barred type of contest. Rhodes may be cut, although we haven't seen it as of yet. Some fans were reporting. Graham now with some sort of rope he found under the bottom of the ring. Graham with a rope wrapped around the throat of Dusty Rhodes, and you can see Rhodes is cut. It's the right eye of Dusty Rhodes lacerated. And Graham using his rope here, and it can only be used in this type match. Graham trying to wrap, tie up Dusty Rhodes in any way possible. Again, Rhodes with a cut eye. apparently in a very weakened condition, although the elbow is in position. Down across the head of Graham. Again. Rhodes hammering superstar Graham, and now it's Rhodes with the rope. And he's just hanging. Superstar Graham is just hanging. And Graham out on the apron. And Superstar Graham is down on the canvas, on the outside rather of the ring. And it's Superstar who apparently is lacerated as well. Both wrestlers coming here with this no-holds-barred confrontation. Action on the outside as well as the inside. We suspected it would be this type of match. Possession to let Graham have it. Dusty Rhodes all over superstar Billy Graham at the moment. Again, right down across the forehead. Again, ladies and gentlemen, bear in mind this is a no-holds-barred. Down for the cover! No! But Graham wrapping himself like a cobra around that bottom rope. Both wrestlers in terrible condition here at the moment. But it's Rhodes. No. It's Rhodes with his feet on the ropes. Apparently Rhodes thought he was victorious. No, sir. It will not happen that way. Although that one is the way that Superstar Graham allegedly won the championship from Bruno Sammartino. Both wrestlers weakened in a weakened condition here. Both lying flat out on the canvas, and both bleeding profusely. Count of two, and it's... That was the three count. That was the three count. Off and the elbow down again. But it was Graham who pinned, if you can call it that, Dusty Rhodes. No, sir. Rhodes apparently thinks that the match is still going on. Graham now on the outside of the ring, knocked through the ropes there by Dusty Rhodes. And we can take a look at Graham. A battered hulk of a man. Graham on his way back to the dressing room, and apparently the victory will stand. Let's get the official word, if we may, from our ring announcer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the time, 10 minutes, 12 seconds. The winner with a pinfall and still the Worldwide Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion Superstar, Billy Graham.
Graham victorious, and certainly a controversial manner. We shall return in a moment.